Obviously very happy about the result. Yeah, if you would tell me before the tournament that I would be in the best four, I would definitely agree to accept it and be very happy about it. This time I feel like I had a different approach. Maybe I didn't try so much to focusing on winning or losing the total match, so I was more focusing on being present like for each ball and trying to focus on each step rather than the whole package, because if you just think about the win, you still have to win three sets first, and that's not so easy, and it's a long way there, so I tried to stay as concentrated as possible. Yeah, I mean, he destroyed me in the first set with 11-2. I was like, okay, let me make some points first and get my rhythm in the second, hopefully, and then we can have a real match. And luckily, I won that set. I think if he would won that, the match would have turned totally different. But yeah, at the end, I could close it, luckily, and therefore winning the whole match then.
Semi-finals, do you have a preference between Wang Zhichen or Tomokazu Harimoto?
No, I think I'm not in a position to wish any of them. They are both amazing players, strongest in the world, obviously. And I will look forward for their matchup, and we'll see who will be at the end.